I decided to play a little bit ahead. But yeah, that's fine. It's fine. But anyways, I hope you enjoy this video of me just rambling on about playing RainWorld. It's such a great game. And I definitely don't get frustrated at all. This game is the most frustrating game I have ever played. And I must tell you, this is the most frustrating game. But, I think we should all put that behind us. And I think a great game that we should play next on the channel is BTD6. It'd be a fun little twist for us. I'm mainly a RainWorld YouTuber. But who says I won't like playing a different game? You know? Anyways, we're going to the industrial complex now. I am very, very sorry about the inconvenience that I have. Post another video. It's just a sorry, and it's this video is just a huge sorry for that last video and for the inconvenience of me playing RainWorld. I am very sorry. And I might play the game again without posting the content of me playing it. Just because I want to get ahead and not just, like, bore you with all the boring stuff. Like, honestly, the boring stuff I was doing was basically just running around and doing stuff like that. But, yeah. We might actually enter the store because I don't want to just keep playing this game and rambling on about it, but I think I should show some of the story. Big teasers, by the way. So, what I'm thinking is this guy is all like, oh yeah, he's gonna bring me to his to my family. This guy is all like, yeah, he's just looking around like, I don't know this kid's family. But I think that back it up. Although I do have something cool. Now, this may be the end card, but we need to see some sport cat. Get him, go. Anyways, that was that.